Hello everyone, this is Uzma and welcome back to our economics class. Today's topic is a 10 marks topic from unit number 6, industrial sector, that is problems and sickness of small scale industries. In the previous classes, we have discussed topics like IPR 1991, industrial policy resolution 1991, and we have also discussed role and importance of small scale industry. Now this is the third topic, that is problems and sickness of small scale industry. So in the previous class we read how small scale industries are important for us, what are their roles in our daily life. Today we are going to discuss what are the problems of small scale industry, or you can also say the sickness of small scale industry. So what kind of problem they are facing, we'll see in this topic. So the first point here is finance. Finance is the lifeblood of an organization. Finance is a lifeblood of an organization. For example, without blood, can we survive? Without blood circulating in our body, can we survive? No. Without oxygen, can we survive? No. So, blood and oxygen are that much essential for a human body to stay alive on this earth. In the same way, for small scale industry or any industry, in order to survive, they require finance. Without finance, an organization can never work or survive. What is the meaning of finance here? Wealth. Small scale industries are facing acute problem or acute shortage of finance. Acute means severe. They are facing severe shortage of finance. That means they are not having enough finance to run their industry. They are not having enough money to do the activities of production. So what is the problem of SSI? They are facing acute shortage. Which shortage? Acute shortage means severe shortage of finance. First is, finance is the lifeblood of an organization. Then second point, SSI, small scale industry, are facing acute shortage of finance. Then scarcity of capital and inadequate credit facilities are the major causes for this problem. I already said the meaning of capital. Means whatever the money you are requiring in order to have a building, in order to have machinery or land, you require some capital. Without machines, can an industry work? No. Without a particular building, can an industry work? No. So they are not having enough capital, enough money to run this SSI. These all capital are very scarce, very little in amount. So the first thing is scarcity of capital, means less amount of money for each and everything. For machines also they have very less amount of money, that is scarcity of capital. Second is inadequate credit facilities. Credit means always you need to get in mind, borrowing money is known as credit. So no one is ready to give money to the small scale industry. Let us come to our daily life example. Whenever a poor class family wants to borrow some money or want to borrow some loan, then money lenders will not be getting ready to give loans to them because there is no guarantee that their financial condition will improve in future and they'll pay it back. Because they are poor, maybe their conditions don't improve, then what will happen? They'll be getting in losses. So no one is ready to give any loan or credit facility to the small scale industry. So that is inadequate credit facility. Inadequate means insufficient. Okay, insufficient credit facilities. So there are two major problems over here. One is scarcity of capital and inadequate credit facilities are the major causes for this problem. Okay, SSI is facing major problem of finance. They are not getting capital, they are not getting any credit facility, not getting any kind of loan. So without money, how can they invest? How can they buy the raw materials? How can they hire the labor? How can they buy the machinery? How can they do the production? How can they manufacture their goods? So all these process will be stopped because you don't have enough finance. If you don't give money to anyone, they will not work. So finance is the most important thing in order for a business to run. So no business can work effectively. No business can work effectively in the absence of adequate funds. Means any business cannot work without finance. What is finance? It is a lifeblood of an organization. Then SSI is facing acute shortage of finance. Then scarcity of capital and inadequate credit facilities, these are the major causes for small scale industries. Then last is any business cannot work effectively in the absence of adequate funds. So the first problem of small scale industry is finance. Coming to the second point, raw material. SSI is facing numerous problem. Okay, before starting this, what is raw material? Is it necessary, or without raw materials can we do any work? These are the questions which will arise. Let me give you an example. Without a thread, can you stitch the clothes? No, you cannot stitch the clothes without thread. Okay, can you drive a car without diesel or petrol? No. So without petrol or diesel, you cannot even drive a car. Without flour, okay, we say atta. Without flour, can you make chapatis? No. So this thread, petrol, diesel, flour, these are the raw materials. Without thread, you cannot stitch any clothes. So thread is a raw material for stitching clothes. Okay, without petrol, you cannot drive a car, because petrol is a raw material in order to drive a car. Until and unless you keep petrol, the car will not move one step also. In the same way, without the raw materials, even first step of production will also not start. So what are the problems which they are facing in raw materials? First is inadequate quantity. They are not having enough quantity of raw material. Okay, how, for example, if I want to manufacture some good, I require some 10 bags of raw material of so and so thing. Imagine that we are manufacturing cushions. So we want some 100 bags of cotton. Instead of 100 bags, you are just having some 45 bags. So the quantity is sufficient for you? No, the quantity is inadequate. Then the quality is also poor. Quantity is less plus quality is also very poor. Then moreover, the supply of raw material is also not on regular basis. There are three major problems of raw material. First of all, it is inadequate quantity. Then the quality is also poor, and moreover, the supply of raw material is also not on regular basis. Whenever they need the raw material, at that time they are not getting the raw materials to start the production. So these are the three major things which the small scale industries are facing problem due to shortage of raw materials. So first point is finance. Okay, then second point is raw material. Third point, very important, technology. These small scale industries are not exposed to the latest technology. They don't have any information about latest technology which the companies, industries are using. So because they don't know about the latest technology, they are using outdated or obsolete technology or backward methods technology. So when you obviously use outdated, old model machines, then obviously your production will be very less. If you use the latest technology, then your production will be high. But are they using the latest technology? No. They are using which technology? Outdated or obsolete technology, because of which the production is very low. When the production is low, you cannot earn any profit. Again, you will be getting in losses. Again, you need to take some loans. The problem goes on. So what is the third problem of small scale industry? That is technology. They are not using latest technology, they are using outdated old model technology. First point is finance, second point is raw material, third point is technology. Coming to the fourth point, marketing. So many people might not be feeling that this is an important factor, but it is a very important factor for an industry to get famous. First thing, the small scale industry fails to compete with large scale industry. That means a small scale industry cannot fight with large scale industry in competition, in quality, in quantity. Okay, so small scale industry fails to compete with large scale industry. Then advertisement, these are the market requirements. Advertisement, then publicity, prevalent fashion, what kind of fashion is going on right now in the society. Okay, then taste, liking and disliking of consumers. Small scale industry is not having a good idea on all of these factors. It is neither doing any kind of advertisement nor any publicity, or it is not having any information that which fashion is right now prevalent in the economy and what the consumer wants, what kind of goods consumer will like, what kind of goods consumer will not like. The SSI is not having any information regarding this. If at all they are manufacturing some good products also, because of no advertisement, no publicity, no one knows about their product. For example, any new product you will be seeing an advertisement on your television. By seeing that, if you like it, you will go to the shop and you will ask the seller to give so and so commodity. So what you are using the advertisement, but small scale industry are not aware of all these marketing skills. This is the fourth important point. So they are not in a position to upgrade their production. Four points are done: finance, raw material, technology and marketing. Last point is infrastructure. This term we have used many times: roads, bridges, water, communication, electricity, etc. are very essential. Without electricity will machines work? No. Without water can products be made? No. Without transportation the product will can they come to market? No. Without having any communication, without having any contact with the buyer and seller, no production activity, no buying and selling activity will be going on. So these all infrastructure is not available in small scale industry. The conclusion is it is becoming more difficult for small scale industry to survive in this world, to work in this world. So what are the 5 points here? Finance, raw material, technology, then marketing and infrastructure are the 5 main concepts why small scale industry are facing a problem. See you in the next class. In that class we'll discuss these solutions to this problem. We have discussed that they are facing this problem, but we need to have some solution to solve this problem, which we will be discussing in the next class. Till that, stay home, stay safe and keep practicing.